Welcome to a fresh episode on Declaration with Apostle Paul Amer.
I declare in the name of Jesus Christ that this land will favor you. It will heed unto you. It will do well for you. It will cooperate with you. It will allow you to do well. This land will make room for you. Will not fight you, will not attack you, will not be against you. In the name of Jesus Christ, I declare over you that the land will not war against you, will not consume you, will not enjoy your destiny, will not be cruel to you, will not frustrate you, will not manipulate you, it will not abhor evil against you, will not disappoint you, will not mess up with your destiny, will not oppress you and your family, will not limit your potentials. In the name of Jesus Christ, I declare that this land, as you walk out, it will not suffocate your destiny. It will not stop your growth. It will not stop sanctions your development. It will not be your battleground. It will not afflict you and your family. It will not speak evil against you. It will not oppose your rising. It will not choke your enlargement. It will not waste your life and effort. It will not sponsor difficulties against you in the name of Jesus Christ.